side, feel ko talaga you're the best role model for them to look up to. Kasi one, di ba, of course, maganda. May laman ng utak, may sense kausap.
Grabe yung may laman yung utak.
Di ba? Totoo, aminin natin.
Totoo naman, like, I mean, for sure, ikaw din naman, mga ganun din. But yeah.
And then, like, you know what I mean? It's, you're showing them that you can be all of this, di ba? Pwede kang maging maganda, smart, kind. It's doable. You can have fun, alam mo yon, hindi kayong beauty queen na super prude. Hey, mga tao.
Thank you, si Angie!
Ah, si Angie yan? Sakto pa nag-uusapan natin siya. Angie, I love you talaga.
Angie, thank you so much. Yeah, pinag-uusapan ka pa lang namin.
Yan yeah, yung pinaka. Na, I love it na you were there.
Angie.
So she had someone to look up to see na parang, you know what I mean, a role model to aspire to be when she grows up.
Gusto ko yung nagparamdam si Angie. Talaga
ang galing, no? Siguro nag-abalunan siya. Pinag-uusapan na ako nito mga to, ha?
Parang sabi niya, teka lang, parang pinag-uusapan nila ako, pupunta ako dun sa live stream. Parang ganun yung feeling.
Good things naman, Angie.
Thank you, Angie. At saka, guys, thank you din, Angie, kasi he did a benefit concert also for the Bagyong Odette. So, we're gonna also do that soon. Pero since wala kaming boys, so guys, kailangan ko yung mga boys yun.
Host na lang natin, Sam.
Yun, sige, yan ha, promise.
Host na lang natin.
Sige, sige.
Kaya na natin sila kumanta. Kumanta nga ako dyan para kay Angie dahil mahal na mahal kong batang yan.
Mahal na mahal din kita, Angie. Kumanta ako. O, akala mo
nang may ano ka pa siya.
Skyflix. Alam mo bang nagsugat-sugat yung labi ko?
Sureball. Sureball.
Angie, ganun kita kamahal. Sabi nila wala daw love.
Daming flying kiss.
Hindi ako na-inform. Si Ate Girl, Oreo, at saka nakakaloka, Skyflix. Hay, nako. Anyway, meron ditong topic. Ay, naku, wag to. Toxic dance daw, guys. Hindi ka-catch up na lang ako. Ito, hot topic naman. Since
hot
we
topic.
Talk about mga parang about manhood or like perception about men today. Ano ba ang real score niyo daw ni Shania? Ayan! From Bailon Bea.
Sakto, nandito pa si Angie, nakakainis.
No,
yun nga, like you said kanina, no pressure naman. Pero like, ito, aaminin ko sa'yo. Before I went inside the house, I think I told you this.
Mm-hmm.
Like, medyo heartbroken ang kuya mo, Albi, di ba?
Oh, yeah.
And then, before I went inside, I was talking to my best friend, who coincidentally is also named Sam.
Oh, talaga?
Yeah,
oh,
she lives in the States. Kuyento ko sa'yo to. I introduced her to her boyfriend. They're getting married na.
Sam is guy.
No, Sam's a girl. Best friend ko na girl. Sam yung name. Anyway, ang lagi niya sinasabi sa akin, Albie, what do you expect? Where do you meet these girls? What are you meeting them in bars? In inumans, di ba? Like, try meeting a girl in a different place, different setting. Mm-hmm. Sabi ko, how am I ever gonna do that naman? It's parang yun. Parang, I met Shy inside the house, different setting. Di ba? So, I don't know. I like her. I think it's pretty obvious that I like her.
Yeah.
Though, but
okay,
at the same time, hindi ko naman pinipilit. Di ba?
Yes. Sabi mo nga, walang pilitan. Din.
Walang pilitan sa parokya, gang.
Yan naman po talaga si Kuya Albie. Pero, kasi naalala ko, nung nasa loob tayo ng bahay ni Kuya, pwede ko ba sabihin to? I think pwede naman, kasi we're here na rin.
Wala.
Sinabi mo na, of course, bago pa ikaw pumasok, medyo nakapag-research ka naman.
Chinek ko na. Chik. Sam,
gusto
ito.
Gusto ko talaga si Kuya mo, Albie, kasi talaga, chinek ko na, dude.
Hindi ko na kwento sa'yo to. So,
okay lang, wait lang ha, nasa Kumu tayo, paalala.
Oo, okay tayo, kwento ko.
Okay, okay.
Sinushoot namin yung Christmas special. So, nasa loob kayo nun, di ba?
Okay.
Kami nasa labas, sumasayaw.
Mm-hmm.
Eh, same stylist kami ni Shai.
Okay.
So, tinag ko siya sa story and stuff. Eh, alam mo sa IG, di ba, pag nagtatag ka, lalabas sa inbox mo. So, wala lang, for some reason, nag-scroll up lang ako sa past conversations namin. May pinost si Patty, dati pa, hindi wala pang idea sa PBB, pinost niya OOTD ni Shai.
Okay.
Tapos nag-comment ako ng emoji ng mata. Alam mo yung mata na nakatigil?
Oo.
So, ano, nakita ko na siya kaagad.
God.
Type ko na siya kaagad.
Dati
the first
pa.
Time I saw her.
Dati pa to or yung nung dun lang sa Christmas special?
Dati pa to. Doon ko lang nakita ulit nung tinag ko siya. So, tinag ko sa Christmas special, yung stylist. Tapos, chineko. Oh my God, si Shai pala yun.
Oh my God.
I think 20... 2019 ba yun?
Okay. So, it's meant to be. Bawa na dyan. Okay, ito. Last question. Kasi, yun nandun tayo sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya. Sabi mo, okay, fine. Like. Pero, di ba, sabi mo, nag-research ka na talagang siya. And dun pagka, bago pumasok, like. Pag pumasok, like pa din. Sabi mo, siguro ipupurso ko pag nasa labas. And kung ganun pa din. So,
how was it?
Like,
Nahihirap. Ito, honestly, nahihirapan ako kasi ayokong ma-pressure siya sa fans.
Yes.
That's really what I'm thinking and taking into consideration.
Hindi, pero the question is, do you still like her?
Yeah, dude, obviously.
Okay. Okay, yun lang. Yun, doon na lang
muna. Nasa close friends ka sa IG ko, di ba? Nakikita mo naman yung mga post. Wala nga siya doon. Wala siya sa close friends ko. Oh, wala siya sa close friends ko. So, huwag mo sasabihin yung mga.
Gusto mo yung nakakumo tayo dito. Luka-luka ka.
Okay lang. Hindi tanong niya sa'yo. Basta huwag mo sasabihin.
Okay, doon na talaga tayo magkaibigan, Albie. But like, thank you so much kasi at least yan talaga yung Albie kasi nyo. So,
diba? Like, siyempre. Masyado tayong serious kanina eh.
Oo, huwag natin i-pressure but like, supportahan po natin.
Supportahan lang na.
Ganun ba yung tamang term?
Tamang term yun. I-ship lang. Huwag i-pressure.
Meron dito, Kilig to the Bones. Ang tapang niyan, grabe, shy, B-team real. Oh.
Sinasabi niyo yung torpe ako dati. O yun, edi tumapang na, nabuga na ng usok yung manok niyo.
And, okay, how was your sisig date?
Can I, it was okay. It was good. But there's gonna be another one and I hope it's better. The second
one. Wait, hindi kayo magkatabi nun, di ba?
Kaharap.
Magkaharap, okay. Kasi,
I rented the whole restaurant, dude. Kami lang yun nandun.
Ay, what? Totoo
joke
ba?
Lang. Kami lang yun nandun.
Sira ulo ka. But did she like it? Kasi di ba medyo hindi niya daw gusto yung parang feel nung ano.
Nagustuhan niya yung sisig na yun. Pero hindi pa yan yung pinakagusto ko ipainom sa akin. Ipatry sa kanya.
Ay, grabe. Ito, last question. Pinakalas na talaga to, promise. Like, di ba nung sinabihan kita before, nung may, ano ka ba? Hindi ko naman yung gano'n, yung 6'1 blue eyes, 6-pack abs. Comment ka ba nun?
Hindi, Sam, ano ba? Kalog nga ako eh.
Okay.
Kalog nga tayo.
Pero sobrang saya lang din namin talaga nun. And then, naalala ko, ewan ko kung napanood mo to, kasi...
Sa TikTok, yun edits natin.
Oo.
Nakita, natawa ako sa Sam Body Slams Albie. Yun na nakita mo
yun. Yun yung pinost ko din ngayon sa Twitter, grabe.
Natawa ako. Paano yung body slam?
So, grabe. At saka meron din dun support na parang meron comment dito, kinikilig si Albie. Consistency, wrestling, yes. Opo, sobrang natatawa kami dun kasi as in, di ba, may mga moments talaga sa loob ng bahay na hindi mo talaga ine-expect. Gets mo? So, yun, parang akala mo, wala lang yun, hindi naman yun.
Doc Sassy, hello po, Doc Sassy.
Hello po, Doc Sassy. Ayan.
Yun, may nakita akong comment. Yun, ang pinaka-excited ko rin. Let Albie meet Scott.
Yes, I am so excited. Soon talaga, I want it to be in person.
In person talaga.
Yeah, ayoko yung parang kumo na lang lagi. Parang
Patuloy.
Puro drawing.
Patuloy.
Sa lahat na lang ng live ko, lagi nilang sinasabi, Scott Reveal, yung totoo po, hindi po bumagsapat na po kami. Sobrang na-curious sila kasi wala talagang Instagram si Scott. But now guys, may Instagram na siya. So,
talaga?
Pero walang post, tsaka walang video. Sobrang funny. But, guys, mamimit talaga yan ni Albie. May
yes.
Comment pa dito. Guys, mag-extend kayo. Pa-1M nyo muna. Guys, imagine...
Magla-live si Shai in 5 minutes, guys.
Yes. But, guys, hindi pa to end. Okay? At, guys, marami pa kaming Kumu live streams ni Albie. And
yes.
Abangan natin sila kasi busy po ang ating kuya mo, Albie.
Yes. They're always make time for you, Samber, ano ba?
Thank you. Okay. Do you want to plug anything? Do you want to say anything to your
yes.
fans?
Yes. Please, every Sunday, Kumusta Pilipinas, abangan nyo yung Kunyo Albie doon. And, yun nga, kaka-upload ko lang ng Stallion Talks episode with Benedicts. And tomorrow, I have Stallion Talks with Karen. And then, abangan natin ang Stallion Talks with your queen, Sam Bernardo. Next Wednesday po yan.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Albi. I know that you will have another stream after this. Tama?
Abangan niyo ako sa stream ni Shai.
Yeah, so invite everyone as well.
Yup. So pagtapos ni Sam dito, akit-akit tayo kay Shai. Let's help her win her campaign.
Yeah. So thank you so much, Albi.
Thank you, Samber. Sobrang nag-enjoy ako dito. No joke. Kulang bulahan. Bye-bye. Ingat, Sam.
Guys, maraming salamat. Albi Casino, the stallion. Grabe. I hope that you guys really enjoyed this topic for tonight. Whew! Sa totoo lang, grabe. Yung wisdom, yung masculinity, and yung, for me, definition talaga ng protector and real man. Sana na-appreciate nyo rin si Albi on that same light that we have as housemates. Kasi sabi ko nga talaga, grabe po talaga ang pagmamahal ng bawat isa sa bawat isa sa loob ng bahay. At hindi po biro yung mga pinagdaanan namin na you can be just easily judged, you can be easily be parang misconception din na may masabi yung ibang tao. Kumbaga nakakatakot maging totoo din sa loob ng bahay kasi hindi mo alam kung tatanggapin to ng mga tao. But with the help of people like Albi, na-inspired po talaga kami na magpakatotoo at sabihin sa sarili natin na walang mali sa pagpapakatotoo. And I'm just so happy na pinaunlakan tayo tonight ni Albi! I hope that you guys enjoyed this topic and rest assured that a lot of housemates as well will have on my next stream. So thank you din sa lahat ng mga hashtag AskSamby sa Twitter and for supporting us all throughout in our lives. I wanna give a shout out as well to my team Sam Lai, Friendship Goals, and to all the Sam Lai stans. Maraming salamat po. I also want to greet the GDM Trust Issues Girls Admin Darlene, maraming salamat. GDM Ranti, Marina, and Arul J, maraming salamat. Sam Lai CZ Squads, Bree and Cal. Sam Lai Ubiqueso CZ Bennett and Samantha, maraming salamat. Sam Lai Milky Way, thank you so much. Happy birthday, Lelay. Sam Lai Spreadsheets Girls, Lalane, and Cariel, maraming salamat. GDM One Pat and Lai, GDM2, Antoline, and Corndog. Maraming salamat. GDM3, Cheryl Lucero and Ace. GDM4, Lorraine. And Laika, maraming salamat. GDM5, Maria Mai and Riza. GDM6, Jenny and Des. Thank you so much. GDM7, Kit and March. GDM8, Monina and Hazel. GDM9, Sam and Pretty Betty.